enough love and respect.
You're not have to puff out this today.
Oh, in the name of Jesus.
All right.
No spoil the thing right now.
Yeah. Trouble. What? Yo, the family outside, is it?
Yeah, this I think it's.
Yeah. Poor.
Never.
Don't forget to subscribe to Miss Annalisa.
I know this good lifestyle.
Me not have no unruly squid. Me have Annalisa Patrice Sutherland.
Make
not
unruly squid. Make she pay a fee if you do not drop PR.
All right, pay me.
Say subscribe.
Oh, subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe to Annalisa Squid Lifestyle.
Listen, move like. your finger black the camera. You can't black camera and you have to put camera up on superstar. Let the people see me clearly.
Say it now.
Listener, you don't have to say it. Say it like everybody. You don't have to say it. Don't forget to subscribe. Listen to that. Stop putting myself, no? My video look bad, good. So, just subscribe to Squid Channel. Annually Squid Lifestyle. See? Because you love follow that, but don't forget to subscribe. Everybody says that this is a normal thing. So just subscribe and get the thing crazy. Because you don't know. Annually thing. You see?
Oh.
Pull your endorse for the rest. Oh, Ricardo! Yo, you know Ricardo? Me need to do a photo shoot, brother. And if me not see you by now and tomorrow, one different.
Jamaica people, more want to tell me if you want to see JPS, take poor people and take ghetto people and take ghetto youth. We have a talent and make a little money and can better them life for them family. You know, see them take with a fool.
Yo! Jamaica Public Service, JPS, we need answers, you know. Yeah, we need answers, yeah, come on. You know what I'm talking about, you know. Jamaica, we need answers, JPS, Jamaica Public Service, Jamaica on there.
Them love is to lose, them power go win. Like how the mother sell me out, tell them. They are now, here we are. What the problem is there.
But I check me out
the time. Hey,
can I tell you where the remedy is? Just yard. Come on, come around. Only say one gig for me. Hey, great man, all weird, I go get a fight. Me just have been myself on them semi. Now I'm a member. Now I'm a member. Hey, yeah, hear me, you. Shut up, man, I see a damn thing. Me just want you to know, say, I owe you, youth. Me even know every other. Watch out. Remember me, Legion! My sister, them are moving proper. I want king and everything I want out of me. And none of them can change me energy. Yeah, hear me? Hey, because my friend got to the cell block right now. Yeah, hear me? Son, pet. I mean, say them can't break me. Remember, them never made me. Tell them, shut them out, I see a damn thing. I just want them to do a say. The formula for people, them, Monk Silua, bad people think. No, I hear me. Me experience a lot along the way. I'm here far away to go. Enough never get to see a song. We got my friend, them were dead. Yeah, me know about PN. I'm know about Sarah. I got a low and do a home again.
And thanks to everybody who sent me the flowers. As you can see, they're really, really beautiful. I love them so much. No, I'm not nobody for hug me. God, no. When you hug me, you know, you just take, you know, allow me. Forget it out. No, nobody for hush me. I'm not want to pity me now if you're sorry for me. I just, as I said, I just really, really need prayer. Trust me, I just really, that me need. I just need the prayer. And I have to, you know, I'm still trying to focus. I try to focus on the fact that, you know, God bring her back so I can tell her, so I love her. and she can tell me that back. And that in itself is such a blessing to me. I will never forget that. And as much as I'm hurt that God took her away from me, I'm not mad at him. I won't blaspheme against him ever, because he has always been good to me and he has always been faithful to me, and everything that I've asked him for, he has given to me from start. So I know that he will give me the strength. The fact that he bring her back, show me say, he might look out for me on a real. And people were really attacked about sacrifice. Like, brother, we need them to understand, say. You see, social media, in case you never notice, social media is a thing where, yeah, me use it a lot. It's my biggest platform. And I use it to promote myself and my music and, you know, help me get over there. But there are things that you can never get me to really do, which is get angry over comments. You get me? And you see, in a time like this, when my mother dead, and a come talk about sacrifice, that show me say the devil himself said, no. So I need to go on. I need to forget worked up over that. But I need enough to know as well, say, I really can find you. You get me? I really can. It's really not hard what I want, because God, you can't hide from God. And as I said, he is looking out for me. So we ever thought about me sacrificing my mother on a sick as fuck? Sick your fuck. Sick. Brother, on a sick. And let me tell you this. You see, as much as don't see me get hit on social media, I've never received any energy like that in real life. Never. Everywhere I go, I love nobody. Nobody never yet style me yet in person. All I'ma show them full. You get me? So that really show you say, social media is not real life. I'ma need none for understand that. All I'ma share games are really sometimes when I get worked up. And I tell you, say, brother, ain't no stay say in a real life. Everywhere I go, I love. Everywhere I go. You get me? Social media is really just a front for some people. It's not a front for me, because I'm really who I am on social media in real life. And everybody who knows me can really tell you that. Every artist, every producer who meet me, them can tell you, same way I must stay in person. Right? But I want to thank everybody who took the time out for sending a message to me. Like, I really, really appreciate it. These flowers make me feel, you know, better. It did make me feel better. I just have to accept, say, she not come back, even though sometimes, matter of fact, all the time, my heart just tremble. Yeah. Everything. And to be honest, I just don't feel like I lost my mom alone. I felt like I lost one of my a kid. You get me? Because I really had a lot of plans for my mother, and I really was doing my best to take care of her. You get me? So remember, I'm moving with me and everything, so I tell you, brother. And then, after I spend 2 hours with her, that same night, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna tell her, I say, Mommy, I love you. And your procedure is gonna be good. Because she was supposed to do, you know, a surgery to see if they could stop the leaking.
Ooh, heavy.
DL.
Live, man. Live, man. Long time for you. Pressure. Boy! The man are we here.
Let's go.